guys, my name is Ellie Games, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7, where last left off, we get to play another tape called Happy Birthday, which you get to see what happens to poor Clancy. He died a very, very horrible way. But, I found out what you can do with the model shotgun. What you have to do is you have to go in the house, the broken shotgun that we had earlier, you can swap it with that, and then you find a repair kit to repair the broken shotgun, which is a lot more powerful than the one we have. I don't know if they take the same bullets. They probably don't. I don't know if we have any bullets for them. Large caliber ammo for the 44 mag. I don't think that's it. But hey, maybe they will take the same kind of bullets. Who knows? And this is the 44 mag, isn't it? Nope. 44 mag, yeah. Okay, but, I looked up where you find it. Hopefully, I can get by. Killed, whoa. Oh, shit, I killed one of you. I like that they can be killed with the freaking flamethrower. No, don't kill me, brah. Okay, gonna use the shotgun for that. Because I guess it's behind the trailer. You can go underneath the trailer. And then you can get the repair kit for the shotgun. And you gotta go get the shotgun. And oh my god. I don't know what the axe is for though. I don't know exactly what I can use for that. And fuck it, I hate to use it, but I have to. What was it? I swear to God, I said by the trailer. Gun fluid. Hey. Oh, where did it say? There was a hatch somewhere. I thought it said on the trailer. Oops. No. I might have to relook it up, at least. No. Fucking... Oh my god. There we go. Damn it, I thought it said... It said there was a box that yeah. Ooh, herb. Gimme. Maybe it's something around the house? Oh. Oh my god! I'm mad now! I just looked it up! Because I looked up what the hell it was, you know, what are you supposed to do with the shotgun? It said there was a hatch. A box you can break with that has a thing behind it. I thought it said by the trailer. I am so mad. I might have to relook it up. Which I will. Okay, so this is where the first one is. Alright, repair kit. So, we're gonna go ahead inside, get the shotgun. We can also get one to use on the, broken handgun. So, hopefully this works okay. Testing area, we need to go to gotta get the treasure photo. Give me a second. Oh, I put it away! Damn it. I put it back in the... Okay. Let's try this again. Wait, can I make... Combine with that. Okay. Forgot to put it away. And then, yeah, testing area. Let's get the snake key. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so I actually had to go through this guy's, through Lucas's shit. Alright, for now, put you in there. Because I need to carry that. Actually, no, I can take you with me. I wasn't sure how it would rearrange everything. Alright, let's go get the shotgun. And we'll get the next one. We'll take the broken handgun with us. And I think it's... I think they use the same ammo rounds. Or the same types of ammo from their... Like, the new shotgun takes the new shot... Or the old shotgun ammo. The new handgun takes the new... Or the old handgun ammo. I think it does that. Alright. And... Oh, so it does rearrange it. Yeah! Okay. Combine you with you. Okay, and then... Can I move it? Alright, how do I rearrange stuff? Doesn't hold much ammo, but it packs quite a punch. Okay. So, how do I use this new one? Because it won't let me rearrange shit. Oh, shush up. I hear you in the distance. Okay, grenade. I do have a grenade launcher. Well, move you there. Oh, that's... Oh my god. That's how I did it. Oh, I didn't even... Yes, it does take the old ones. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. I will bring grenade launcher and the flame rounds. Can't use that yet. Bring that. And we'll say, oh wait, no. I need the treasure photo, don't I? To get this new one. Right? Yes, I need that with me, I guess, to do it. Alright, so, pretty much find the mannequin, use the mannequin. Yeah, find the mannequin head, do the thing. Alright, do I have... But what kind of bullets does it take? Is the thing? Does it take the 44 mag or no? Alright, we're gonna go ahead. I did kill the one out here. Alright, let's try this. Let's go to this testing area, which is probably where Lucas just was. But, I've reread some of the stuff, and... Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Snap! Probably should mention that.
Yeah! Yeah, you fucking should have. Fucker. Alright, so, all the handgun ammo. There it is. See it. Okay, so we want to watch for the strings. Okay. I thought there's a weird, is that another one? Yeah, it is. Okay. I thought it was just a weird, graphic error. Okay. Whoops. M19. Fuck. I thought that would have been... Okay. Can I duck under these? Fuck! Okay, should I have shot it? Maybe? I guess? Fuck. Oh, I didn't bring the arm with- Oh, I do have the arm. Okay, I was like, I didn't bring the arm! Is that a bad thing? Nope. I got it. It's fine. Fucking asshole! I guess this is why I should just shoot him. One bullet is not gonna hurt. Oh, dear Jesus. Okay. Okay.
You have got a good eye.
Thank you. I know it's a stupid reason to waste bullets, but... Oh god. Okay. But I don't have any M19 ammo. So the... Yeah. What I'm gonna do though... Move you and you. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get... Oh! It takes different ammo? Takes different ammo? You think? Maybe not. I don't know.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know.
I don't remember any of them!
Tick, tock.
Can you repeat them? Maybe I should have moved. I didn't pay attention to any of them! Lucas likes to play tricks, so don't let him fool you. Does that mean that there was no passcode? The passcode was a lie? Maybe I see it now, but maybe I don't know.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
0814. Is it 0621?
No.
0621. We go to 0621.
No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know.
Is it done? Whoops. Zero. Shit! Stop hitting 5, 8, 1, 4.
I need to find the password.
Well, how about this mysterious door that just opened up? I don't trust in the slightest. Okay. Ha ha! Oh, lovely, dead pigs. Ugh. Is that the dirty telescope? No, it's burner fuel. Oh my god, I almost ran into that. Here we go. Okay. Go. And I'm like ducking my head, like that's gonna help. I hate having to waste ammo, but it's what I gotta do to not die. There's one up there too. Okay. I think we're clear now. I think we're clear. Antique coin! Okay, can I get two more, maybe? Fuck! I was not that close! Hey, look. It's the steroids. Okay. Is that it? Don't the steroids, like, do it permanently? Yes. Ugh. Ow. Yep, it's permanent. Max health increased. Oh, we're in a fucking barn. I hate this. And it's dark! Ah, shit. Come on! Come on! Oh, shit. Come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. You guys will stop walking around like you're fucking drunk. Maybe I can kill you. Dude, just stop it. You're embarrassing yourself. Oh, I can't see. Herb. Oh, I thought I heard ticking. I'm like, what's the ticking? It's the freaking flamethrower. Anything? No. I think we're good. I think my parents are home. Oh, save room! Sorry, shut the door. Okay, is there another tape I'm supposed to be getting? Maybe? Yes. Yeah, and there's an achievement to get this game done in 5 hours. You cannot get this game done in 5 fucking hours. Okay. Deposit the coin. Could have used it on... Okay, don't need the treasure photo. So I got the treasure. Everything? I think so. I see the shining light of a possible bomb. Oh yes, I know you want out. Alright, I'm gonna let her out real quick. You'll get him.
Who are you talking to?
Recording.
Huh?
Recording. Okay, backing up. Reload first. What was that? Solid fuel. Rather have bullets, like normal handgun bullets, then. Okay, maybe that's not a. I'm not trusting any of these boxes, by the way. Strong chem fluid. Okay. Should I go back downstairs? Ow. Oh, we're on the other side now. Is it? It's missing a battery. This is how the pigs don't come alive and attack me. I'll be okay. What else did I get? Oh, God. I think I took care of most of those monsters. There's one stuck on the other side. I think other than that, I think I took care of most of them. Okay, are they... I think I know where it's at! It's just how the hell do I get to it? Unless that's not it. Why was it that easy? Okay. Combine you with you. I don't trust this at all. Now, I probably should go back and try and get all the coins just so I can get that freaking handgun. Because I know I'm going to need a strong one, but... Of course it caught on fire. Of course it caught on fire. And of course I lost all my lights.
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh, this is just a fucking girls. Game to you!
Welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Whoa!
Fuck you two!
Oh, man!
It's how you deal with hardships in life.
Oh, I fucked myself. I fucked myself. I fucked myself. I fucked myself! Oh, it's probably like some fucking... Was this Clancy?! Kick-ass music, bruh!
Gotta say, I'm impressed! Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes!
Aw, shit. I wanted to try... Oh wait, that's why it doesn't work, it's because he fucking blew it up. Duh! That's why the elevator doesn't work! I wait.
I really don't know what to say about that.
Ah, shit, you don't? That's a surprise! Ow. Switch to the better ammo.
Oh, I need a girlfriend real bad, Ethan.
No. No.
Not much of a challenge when they're that big, is it?
Oh no, still a challenge. Because Ethan's slow as shit! He is! He's so slow! I would be booking it if I was him, but no!
You ever wonder how you got to this point?
All the time. Oh yeah. Oh god. Hey! Out!
Oh, you're still there?
Fuck! Okay.
You have all your fingers and toes.
Oh, then just keep it like this.
I really don't know what to say about that.
I like that. I don't know really know what to say about that. It's like, say nothing. That's what I would prefer you to do. Say fucking nothing. Nope. We're just gonna play Ring or the Rosie for a little bit. Oh, no, we're not!
Oh, I need a girlfriend real bad, Ethan.
Never mind. Never mind. Oh, he's mad. That's what he is. This song though, I kinda like it. Now I can go up. Oh. Oh, gonna open it that way? I did it though! I did it. It's saving. Okay. That doesn't mean he's still not gonna move. At least I tried. Okay, what can I combine? You're next. This could be Grandma, isn't it? Grandma's gonna be down here somewhere. What? 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 I did not get anything? Like, no fucking... What? 1408, oh my god. I just read the your next part. Okay. I see the fucking clown over there. Yay, I see the clown over there.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating.
I did it.
That you're carrying, get rid of it.
Fuck you too. Fuck you. Okay, what can I keep? Oh, what can I keep? There. I got rid of almost...
That shit you're carrying?
Oh my god. No. No! God. Fuck you.
Have a nice day.
Thing is, I know how to do this now. Maybe? Maybe I can do it? If it's the exact same thing? Is it expecting me to find the birthday thing first? Okay. No?
Alright, what do you say we play a little
But I know how this ends!
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the couch.
I know how this ends!
Kiss my ass.
Ethan! Language!
I know
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
I know how this ends. Okay, so yeah, I can't complete it without this thing. Okay. I know how this ends, so... Man. I just had to burn that. Push it open. Find the not spike-filled balloon. Can I just skip this? I know what the thing is. It's a loser. Unless you changed it. Maybe that's why they didn't get rid of it. They didn't have the telescope because you know what it is already. Or if you played it, I mean, if you didn't, then. Yep. Damn, Ethan. You go through some shit. No, we need the key first. The turn key. Oh, I wonder if the burnt person up there was freaking, what's his face? It was Clancy. That's probably who that was. Probably like, don't go down there, man! Don't do it! Nope. Imagine if someone didn't play this part. You. Yeah. I should have realized what was gonna happen. But no. The doll burning part that says you on it. Should have figured. Dumb finger. Fucking clown. I can avoid all that though. I can avoid it. I don't have to get loser written in my arm. Gonna happen. happens, what do I need to do so that doesn't happen?
Fuck.
Ah. I knew that hole was there for a reason. Yeah, there is some space, but what... Okay, there's gotta be something different to do. There's gotta be something else. Yeah, you are dead. I know.
Fuck!
Oh! Sprinkler! Okay. Yeah, okay, so... I don't know. I might have to look that one up. Because it's... So, there was a space behind the wall. That might have been faked. Like, that might not have actually been a thing. Sprinkler wasn't a thing, I guess. If you could put a lit candle on the cake without spilling any oil on the floor, then you might be able to foil Lucas's plan. The fucking barrel was oil! It wasn't blood like I thought it was! Damn it!
Have a nice day.
Oh, you were there the whole time. I thought it was like way up ahead. Damn it, that's what it was. God. Ah, that makes total sense. I thought it was blood. Well, now I am just so stupid. So don't activate the stupid clown.
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
Okay, there might have been kids, maybe, somewhere. Not sure anymore.
I think. I'm not sure anymore.
But yeah, I don't know if I actually finished my thought from earlier, but I think Mia was taking care of Zoe, or not Zoe, but Evelyn. I think that was her babysitting job, and I don't know anything like why. I don't know if they were on the boat that got. I don't know. We'll figure it out. It'll come clear to us eventually. I keep stopping at I, thinking it's L. Alright, I will finish this and then we'll wrap it up. So, don't activate the fucking clown. That's the only thing. Don't use the clown. I wasn't even aware that was oil. I probably should have looked down at least at some point. There, let's try it now. I want that on my next birthday cake. Happy fucking birthday. Yeah! I did it!
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh. And run. I hope he's not behind there. Actually, no, I do hope he's behind there. There we go.
That was supposed to be for you, goddamn.
Well, I don't like it. Oh, he was right there the whole time. Oh, that's... There's a head. That's more than a head. Okay.
Final. Mia?
Alright, so Mia's on the floor. Mia. On this left. Where? That's Zoe?
Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
What the fuck?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me.
I might die at the end, though.
Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve. I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Alright. Now I'll get all my shit back. Well, I guess we don't need two shotguns, do we? Grenade launcher, handgun, burner fuel, you. Wait. Yeah, okay. Separating agent! I forgot I had that. Do I have any gunpowder? No, that's solid fuel. I might take that. Actually, no. No. We'll save it and... Ooh, map. Okay. Going to use... Combine you with the supplements. I have that for whatever I need it for. I'm going to save and I'm going to end this off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it, leave a comment if you liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye! Oh yeah, fucking blew up. God damn it.